The main objective is flexibility and speed. So we are able to produce a huge amount of variants of the parts in a very short time frame. We came here with three different side mirrors, different intakes, and we are able to assess which one is the best compromise for the final spec. Good results, all the parts withstand all the loads and the environmental conditions around.